Hey guys, I'm going back to Cemu 1.14 release 5. Round Tekken one. Tag. Fight. I guess better Red Ring for now. I mean, it's better than the other 1.14 releases.
Round two. Fight.
He's getting there. It's something better.
Get ready for the next battle.
Before, you couldn't see anything. It's just too much black, and sometimes you can see that something is good about the black. So, less flashing colors on the screen now. This is a improvement. Only be uploading games that has slight improvement or major improvement, like Ninja Gaiden 3. Some games still don't load and they still crash, and I upload those. Games like Bayonetta 2 maybe don't crash that much. Quicker, faster. No drops. I haven't noticed any drops yet in the FPS. Which is fucking amazing. Fight. Overall, this release made Ninja Gaiden more playable, which I am so excited for that. Yeah. This video.
Get ready for the next battle.
Catch you next one. Leave out. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Bye.